I don't feel fit, who is still fighting any kind of puss. Exact aggressive is it a rhyme against this dinosaur?
Sing me your llama drama when I walk through comic rolling splendor.
And on postage, I return a verb of victory on the sender.
Cause I spin out papers back to back, I call me scaling walls.
And it frees the tallest minaret to post on failing balls.
The effort taken is painstaking to record my every move. With every single frame, I'm printing 24 per second.
A groove is one you'd best beware. The king of pop to that intestine. In the works that you idea to pay your claws on Adam West.
Feeling Linux nowadays, I've seen you out of your best element. From this to giant traveling, we'll back to back to relevance.
When I go raging trash, I'm like I leave a party ruthless. A father cry for tea from an almighty mouth from Toothless.
And now we come to your turn, albeit regrettably, because it's battle in a perfect world to get your next one.
Would you look at this overcooked, ridiculous abomination? But it's been some nonsense, tacky years and raw with narration. Everyone knows where the groove of vocal verses can be found.
Well, that would be with you, of course.
Yeah, I'll burn it to the ground.
But his vizier versus advisor, what he brings is not enough.
I think it's ample for the fun, that's why the king is nodding off.
And he pulls the balls of family. I'm incredulous to you, but when it comes to prince nailing, they're forever extra blue. I exude this track with the king as well, unleashing dumb
raps. Dumb raps, the raps were special to be dumb thugs raps.
No crap.
You threw the giveaway, you couldn't hope to win.
By your logo, shouting it down, followed by some rude Goldberg biz.
Blowing hammer, honestly, I'm dropping bombs on Baghdad.
Oh, Zigzag, your flow is different than what bombed my dad.
It's the biggest misstep until winter stockings have unfurled.
All you speak is nothing, I might as well be talking to a squirrel.
You're a squirrel, you're a Godzilla, but if I don't do the squawking for your funny friend, and you would be most wise to next to knock. And get to your pellet quid, no lovely minute from a boss. You look like somebody's what you offer for the birds, and yet I'm fit to feed my bunch of flimsier than your hilarious basis on income culture.
But that setting wasn't always such a tenuous accessory.
And praise I love for Trudy
with their title documentary.
Suffice to say that Roger Owens got one crappy deal when he was made to take the fall to honor that of Happy Meals.
So that's the Kingdom Game is stretching, favoring a playful toad, and trading trappings up place tail for Anderson's and name alone.
Well, to the ire of Andreas, that bring any deja vu. And need I mention what the emperors on the translated do?
Attendance, clear away these tables, grab some Disney's Renaissance. I'll leave you on the floor like cunning room dressed in your epic song.
To hell with it before dessert, I doubt you'll make it to afterlife.
You'll learn it like the thief from Natty, this old lady packs a punch.
And even as a cat, I'm scrambling this egghead, I'll destroy ya.
Six-finger man is going down, and Eagle Yzma toy ya.
While they say my looks are scary, when I call beyond our reason,
it's the time it took your pigeon to be cobbled to completion.
The visit was a lesser price among all expenses.
Funded by commercial words, the mechies, deals, and salty print. Till the makers sold the door like an old codger with a window.
Oh, and then we have another one for awesome, this is bingo.
Baba people, that's what happens when you start what you can see through.
White they screwed up the cut so bad, they should shout at me too.
And what the numbers have to say about the dividends?
They couldn't quite come together, but all the guts, it did make sense.
You've only flooded restoration efforts under Disney's rule.
And I scoff at your every feeble
plan. Yeah, I don't see the point.
Once you start to see the solace kind of definitively dark, and then they let the angle go, decide to villainy department. You're exciting rift is front, and get these very lands to sing. That sounds like you like would be some momentous bite of better stay. You lack a man, it's hardly takes a telescope to bring to view. Just think the letting Zack and Cody go concocting schemes for you. It would appear that you've been sleeping on an obvious solution. If you really want to bump off David's face, so much to shoot him.
Let's cut to the chase, his pain is black and white, how bad I'm ripping you. You're just a woman crashing down, says that he gets us flipping through.
You watch it down, she pray, and honest, no one I'll be falling for. My rhymes are made to order, enter down like a revolving door.
I'm brought to life with every nifty trick in the survival kit. And this thing you is my persistent vision, you're no real kid.
You face a mission like some wish and not performance. So take your leaky, sweaty body, kiss my one-eyed war machine.
If I be king, you'll say goodbye so soon before I school a rat again.
I call the fool about his ass backwards at Moleman NineThousand.
A queen of portability, the Emmy's rightly honored.
I'm coming through to put in the last square like Sean Connery.
I've got this in the bag.
I go toss it in the river.
Now while I have still more brilliant plans to awesomely deliver.
Last time someone stole the show, this majorly he took the film.
But as Sorcerer's Foe, your bow is threatening his pen with
100 cheek tricks by sleight of hand and prestidigitation.
But within leather shadows, you're dismissive imitation.
The comparisons will make a ones I'm sure you heard before.
But you are only second rate, I call you more like third or fourth.
The walls are closing in around you like a warlord's throne of thickness.
Let me make him foaming rising up to get down with the sickness.
So now face your final fate and let your life be snuffed forever.
Cause it's dinner time,
or gator.
That's why we have that leather.
Who's won? Who's next? On this side. Fool! Yeah, man! Oh, you threw off my groove!